Thank you, choir, for that anthem. I could not help but notice one of the many things that my wife used to do as a minister was to lead the choir at our local church, and that very arrangement for that anthem is one of my favorites that she led. And so as you were singing it, I obviously took me back. I also, one of the things about being married to a pastor who directs a choir means that you sing in choirs. Whether you want to or not, you sing in choirs, and I've always enjoyed it. So I started college as a music major and would have completed that degree had it not been for one very minor detail, and that is an appalling lack of talent. But other than that, you know, you grow up in a small church, you think you're pretty good, you go to college and you say, these guys are good, I'm going to starve, man. So, but thank you so much for that. I really enjoyed it. I